Welcome to the road to Money in the Bank. Baron Corbin will be looking to take out his anger management problems on a superstar that's come a long way in WWE, but still has a lot to prove if he wants to stand tall over the rest of the roster.
It's my favorite time of year, Cole. Briefcase season. Corbin's a battle-tested superstar that knows how to win when it counts, so his opponent's gonna have his work cut out for him if he wants to qualify tonight.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
He turns it around on Corbin.
Connecting
on the DDT.
Hoisted up across the shoulders into a DDT.
He's lost some of his win now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Big punch finds its mark.
Hoping to end it early. And a good strong kick out there.
You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up.
Into a mat slam. And all momentum has been taken from Corbin.
Corbin might just be waiting for an opportune time.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run. Stomping away.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Watch out.
Running bulldog.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Oh, look at this. Inverted scoop slam.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
For the victory here.
One, two.
And he fights it off.
So close. That could have been it. DDT delivered.
Waist lock. No. Belly up. Here he goes. For the win. Still in it with a quick kick out.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Alley-oop. Face first.
That was awesome.
Corbin gets stymied. Powerless position to be in right now.
Slam down.
Hooked up. Wow, look at the power. Side slam. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
With a gut. Double underhook.
Are we gonna see it?
There it is! Breaker!
And Corbin's laid out.
That's gotta be it.
Cover!
One, two,
three, no!
Kick to the body. What's coming next? Hooked up.
He is in complete control.
There's two.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Sub-Zero, Daryl Williams.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
Look at the amount of superstars around the ring. This one is to be a real spectacle.
Yeah, just look at the determined look on each superstar's face. There's going to be no shortage of excitement watching these teams battle it out.
Hooked up. Oh, look at the power. Side slam.
Producing a trampling, solid connection.
In the cover.
One, two, and a kick out.
They got close there. It could be do or die time.
One, two.
Oh, the point of the elbow finds the mark.
And he sends him into the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, rough landing.
Getting sucked. Rapid shots right to the gut.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift.
Holy moly!
Slam!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, did you hear that thud? Biggie on the receiving end. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's got him scouted. And sent right into the corner.
And Lashley saw what was coming.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He kicks out with force.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Oh! Five! Smash!
Drop a big shoulder tackle.
And another one! Incredible! Oh, strong impact! Set crashing to the floor.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And he gets the tag.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel. And a nice strike. What a combination.
Elbow drop.
Oh, here's it.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
A defiant kick out after one.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
From the middle rope.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. And he had Ray's number there.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination!
Catches the leg.
Dragon scream changer.
Caught with a punch.
Reversal, can they shoulders down?
Shoulder up before the count.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
And the DDT
gets the tag.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Clean it down across the back.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Well measured.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Hook, backdrop, suplex.
This match grinded him down a little.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
And the world's settled there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Big E tagged in.
Riddle out of the way. Suplex brings him down.
Power slam.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Uh-oh, Riddle. Looking for the submission. Here it is.
It's the Bro Mission.
He got in there. Good save.
Here he goes for the win.
And the count doesn't even begin.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Nice counter from Big E.
What a kick.
Can Ray do it? Destroyer!
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Such incredible power on display. Big E on the move.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
Two.
He's the right. He's got the victory.
Here are your winners. Sub-Zero. Daryl Williams. Paragon J. Pierce. And Big E.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.
Hey, wanted to talk to you about the Money in the Bank ladder match. All the other guys have this every man for himself mentality. So what if we took the opposite approach and looked out for each other?
You want to form an alliance?
Yes, sort of. We have that special bond going back to the PC, right? So all I'm saying is we team up in the match, and then when there's an opening to go for the briefcase, it just comes down to me and you. Deal?
I think your plan could work, so I'll do it. But if I even sense that you have other ideas, then all bets are off.
Like I said, special bond. You have my word. May the best one of us win.
Before it fails on you.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. He's got it in his grasp.
No, no, don't do
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
He gets set down to the floor. This one is headed outside, guys. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Got it at the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it. Wow, running leg drop. Pulled off. Red hooks. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Round and round we go.
And a kick. Gets inside the ring.
Waist lock.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Carefully measured. Oof. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, man, leg drop. Oh, breaker.
Oh, that's going to sting.
Oh, knee just being torn apart now.
Well, so back to the announce table now.
Yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Boom, sent flying. Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. Climbing the ladder to the top.
Somehow fighting the drive to stay on the attack there.
Yeah, Mysterio looks fired up despite the toll this match has taken on.
Closing in on it.
Yeah, but he's not there yet.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time. Life changing.
Almost mounted with punches. Oh, not. Sharp Arroso stopping Mysterio. Turned that one around.
Locked down with a snap air.
He's a projectile now.
No speed with the ladder.
Reversal.
Big E. Landing.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Here we go. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
What an exclamation mark right there.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
What an inverted suplex.
Uh-oh. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Hooked up. Oh, look at the power side slam.
Lashley avoids impact.
A counter answered by another counter.
He gets back into the ring.
Drop right on their face. Look at that snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
There's a kick.
And Lashley gets thwarted away.
Hoisted up. Hoisted up across the shoulders into a DDT. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
He better work quickly here. What is taking so long? Pull it down already.
Yeah, hurry.
He's taking this fight to new heights, gentlemen. I see what you did there.
The action continuing here on the ladder.
These two just went out of the corner.
This is about to be over. from the ring all the way to the floor. Somersault reverse DDT.
Oh, Rey Mysterio.
Oh, whoa, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
And that's perfect positioning for the ladder.
Money. Look out, we might just have a winner here.
It's close.
Getting back into the ring. He's going for it. This could be it.
This is it, guys. Exactly how I said it was going to play out. It's not over yet.
Oh, my God. I don't believe it. Hanging on with a death grip.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
And a basement drop kick.
Big E able to avoid impact. Considering some of the men he had to outlast tonight to get it.
Now the real question starts. How and when will he decide to cash it in? I'm sure our Universal Champion Roman Reigns will be eager to find out.
If that match does occur, I can't wait to see it. After an intense and jaw-dropping match, here is the latest Money in the Bank winner.
It's only been a couple of hours since I won this briefcase, and I've already gotten a lot of questions. When are you going to cash it in? What championship are you going to go for? Will it be a surprise? So I'm going to cut to the chase and give you all the answers. Since day one, I wanted a shot at Roman Reigns and his Universal Championship. And now that I have this, I can make that a reality. So Roman, I'm not going to hold on to this for a long time or try to cash in when you're not expecting it. I'm challenging you to face me in the ring on SmackDown for your Universal Championship. I'll be waiting for your answer.